Carl.
Yes.
And again, they've worked really hard with this. And as you all know, we have a lot of actors and actresses in our classroom. So we're looking forward to see how this goes. In the light of the moon, lay a little egg on a leaf.
Hello.
When Sunday morning, the warm sun came up.
Okay.
And pop, out of the egg came a teeny and tiny, very hungry caterpillar. On Monday, he ate through one apple. But guess what? He was still hungry. So on Tuesday, he ate through two pears. He ate through two pears. But again, he was still hungry. So on Thursday, he ate through four strawberries. But again, he was still hungry. So on Friday, he ate through five oranges. Five oranges. But again, the caterpillar was still hungry. So on Saturday, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake. One ice cream cone. One ice cream cone. One pickle.
Go.
One slice of Swiss cheese. One slice of salami. One slice of salami.
Yay. That salami is so great.
This way. One lollipop.
Hope the stage career is better. Sorry to hear it. We're falling down on stage.
One piece of cherry pie. One sausage. One cupcake. One slice of watermelon.
Watermelon, come out. Watermelon.
But guess what? After he ate all that food, he had such a stomach ache that he had to eat through one big green leaf. And after that, he was not a teeny tiny caterpillar anymore. He was a big caterpillar. And because he ate so much food, he was so tired, he stayed in a home called a
cocoon
for 2 weeks. Can you imagine staying in your home for 2 weeks without coming out? So he stayed there and he was growing and growing. And after a while, he started to nibble just a teeny tiny hole. And a little bit bigger, and a little bit bigger, and a little bit bigger. That all of a sudden, he finally came out of his what? Cocoon, and became a beautiful butterfly. Hey, at this time, we're going to do their certificates and their art portfolio.